Did you know that at the end of the first race, Lightning blows both of his back tires and is riding on his rims? But when he is getting his tires changed during his interview, the tires that are being changed out are back on the rims, and there is no evidence of blown tires. Did you know all of the jet trails in the film's sky scenes are actually tire marks?